I literally, before that part, I was like,
so the sea race underway here. So they're ahead of pace at 64, so they're obviously making the pace worker keep on his toes. So two laps to go. It's Gianluca Robillard who's just behind the pacemaker, followed by Joseph Hill in second, in third at the moment. Gone through in 2:11, so they're bang on top.